divide 536 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 536 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 8. 5 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 53. A number close to 53 in 8 table is 8, 6, 48. Now we should subtract, we get 5. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down, so 56. When do we get 56 in 8 table? 8 sevens, 56. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.